This is Black Light. Let me introduce myself to those who are just now following my videos, because today we're going to open up with a very important subject title. But first, let me introduce myself. I call myself Black Light. I also describe myself as being the Aboriginal Universal Supreme Conscious Council of the Elders. I am a mission. My mission is to counsel the young ones and give them a direction and keep them on the straight, and try to keep them on the straight and narrow, and try to show them in this wicked world that they have an alternative way to live. And by doing this, they will be enlightened into the knowledge of self, the knowledge of their enemy, and the knowledge of God. I also want to say that I also identify myself as being a judge. Most people don't want to say they are judge, or they are judges, or they don't want to judge nobody. So therefore, that they leave the responsibility up to an imaginary being that they think is the Most High, or is God, somewhere out in the atmosphere, or somewhere hovering above, watching every move we make. But if he's a spirit, he has no eyes or no ears to hear with. So they want to say, well, he's a supernatural entity. You know, you don't need no eyes or ears to hear with. But yet still, when they quote the Bible, they say, God made us in his image. And when you look at a man and a woman, they have eyes and ears, feet, hands, a head, a brain. So are we in the image of God, or in the image of ourselves? That's because they don't have any understanding about what they read in the Bible. So they dismiss it. And to make matters worse, your enemy scrambled the words and sentences of the Bible to make sure you wouldn't understand it, to make sure he could use that as a weapon against you. And so, my subject matter is, my subject is Satan, the beast. And we're going to show you how he operates and what effect he has on the aboriginal man of the planet Earth, the black man and woman. We're going to tell you why I refer to the black man as the aboriginal. And we're going to tell you why I refer to the whole title of the aboriginal Asiatic black man. And we're going to break this thing down today, because you're being misled by your own kind. You're being misled, and we're going to try to illustrate or show you where you're being misled at, and we hope that you could understand or overstand, understand, comprehend, and eternalize this wisdom that's not from myself, that was here long before I came on the planet, and that's been here for ages and ages, that we can't even count that far back. So stay tuned. Black Light.